Boxing has provided the source of so many iconic films. What is unique about this one, and what was it in Johnny's script that you were most excited about as a storyteller?
Good question. I think Johnny's background as a boxer and Johnny's background as a fighter meant that he wrote about boxing in a slightly different way. He didn't write about boxing in a technical way, he wrote about it in an emotional way. So what was happening on the page when you read the document was that you were transferred into it in the first person. You read about someone's experience fighting from the first person. So that was, I felt that was quite extraordinary when I first read it. It didn't feel like someone observing boxing. It felt like someone who was actually inside that experience. So that's what we tried to do when we filmed it. And that was our approach to filming it, was how can we bring the audience into the first person with a boxing match? How can we help someone to experience what that is like? And that's what we aim to do. So I hope that's what comes across when you watch the film, is that you are transformed. You know, you're actually in the ring with the fighters, which I think is faithful to what was on the page for Johnny. Yeah, I've worked on studio films for quite a few years. This is a social realist piece, with a difference. I think it's not just a standard piece of social realism. The difference is the time you have to complete everything. I think I've got used to going at a very luxurious studio speed with filmmaking, and on this film I had to go very fast. So there were no prisoners. It was very brutal, and very quick to make and very quick to shoot.